गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी वर्कबुक्स एज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 5 चैप्टर्स ऑफ योर ईवीएस सेकेंड सब्जेक्ट. सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नाउ वर्कबुक. टू लेसन्स वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. नाउ ओपन योर वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 17. सी while learning your workbook and your mobile will be in front of you. Okay, simultaneously you have to see, you have to write it. Okay, as one by one I'm going to explain answers, you have to pause the video and you have to write it. Okay, so we will start. Open your workbooks, page number 17. See here, lesson number 3, Maratha Sardars, the famous house of the Bhosles. Now here some important points are given in your workbook. You can see in the rectangle shape, points to remember, like this icon is given. Here I have mentioned important points. I will read it, you will pay attention. Same points are mentioned in your workbook also. See. Nizam Shah and Adil Shah used the armies of the Maratha Sardars in their constant welfare. The most famous among the Sardars in the courts of Nizam Shah and Adil Shah were Jadavs of Sindhaked, Nimbalkars of Phaltan, Gorpades of Mudal, and Morej of Jawli and Bhosles of Verur. They received jagis and considered themselves as Raja. D point. Babaji Raji Bhosle was a patil of Verul village. His sons Maloji and Vithoji caught the attention of Malik Ambar, the wazir of Nizam Shah. Nizam Shah conferred the jagis of Pune and Supe on Maloji Raji. Maloji Raji restored the temple of Grushneshwar near Verul. This question was also asked in examination that who restored the temple of Grushneshwar. So what was the answer? Maloji Raji restored the temple of Grushneshwar, which was near the Verul. Shahaji Raji and Sharif Ji were the sons of Maloji Raji. Shahaji Raji Bhosle inherited the jagir of his father. He was married to Jizabai, the daughter of Lakujirao Jadhav. Shahaji Raji and Malik Ambar defended Ahmednagar. Antagonism with Malik Ambar led to Shahaji Raji joining the court of Adil Shah, who honored him with the title Sir Lashkar. Shahaji Raji was honored with the title Sir Lashkar. Then, after the death of Malik Ambar and on the appeal of mother of Nizam Shah, Shahaji Raji returned to Ahmednagar to save Nizam Shah against the Mughal aggression. Okay, like these important points are given. Now see in your workbook what is given. Summative evaluation, written practice. Question number 1, fill in the blanks by choosing the correct option. Okay, as you can see on the screen, fill in the blanks by choosing the correct option. First question is, among the famous families, the dash dash of Verul showed the great bravery and enterprise. Three options are there, More, Gorpade and Bhosle. So what is the answer? Bhosle, as I have mentioned it green. Among the famous families, the Bhosles of Verul showed great bravery and enterprise. Okay, so what answer you have right there? Bhosle. Okay, one by one you have to copy in your workbook. Okay, you will pause the video and you will mention answers. Now second one, Babaji Raji Bhosle had two sons, Maloji and dash dash. So what is the answer? Vithoji. Babaji Raji had two sons, Maloji and Vithoji, as we have read. Then third one, dash dash was a capable wazir of Nizam Shah. Dash dash was a capable wazir of Nizam Shah. सो हु वॉज वजीर ऑफ निजाम शाह मलिक अंबर वेरी गुड एंड फत्ते खान वॉज हिज सन मलिक अंबर सन फत्ते खान ओके नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इट इज ऑल्सो ऑन द सेम पेज पेज नंबर 17 सी डैडश वॉज किल्ड इन अ बैटल एट इंदापुर हु वॉज किल्ड इन द बैटल ऑफ इंदापुर मालोजी राजे मालोजी राजे वॉज किल्ड इन द बैटल ऑफ इंदापुर देन शाहजी गॉट द टाइटल ऑफ सर लश्कर फ्रॉम डैडश शाहजी गॉट द टाइटल ऑफ सर लश्कर फ्रॉम आंसर इज हियर आदिल शाह ऑफ बीजापुर देन थर्ड वन द मोगल एम्परर अटैक द किंगडम ऑफ डैडश सो आंसर इज निजाम शाह द मोगल एम्परर अटैक द किंगडम ऑफ निजाम शाह एंड फोर्थ क्वेश्चन जिजाबाई वॉज द डॉटर ऑफ डैडश ऑफ सिंदखेड हुज डॉटर वॉज जिजाबाई जिजाबाई वॉज डॉटर ऑफ लखुजीराव जाधव वेरी गुड नाउ टर्न योर पेज पेज नंबर 18 सी क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड मैच द पेयर्स ओके मैच द पेयर्स सी हियर ग्रुप ए आंसर एंड ग्रुप बी लाइक दिस थ्री कॉलम्स आर गिवन व्हाट वी हैव टू डू वी हैव टू मैच ग्रुप ए एंड ग्रुप बी एंड दैट आंसर्स वी हैव टू राइट इन आंसर्स कॉलम Now here place is not given sufficient. So what we have to do? We have to just mention their number. Okay, 1 to 5 numbers are there. So correct answer number we have to mention there. And in your workbook, you, if sufficient place will be there, you can write answer in wordles. Okay. See. So first one is Sindakhed, Fulton, Javli, and Mudal. Group B is given Nimbalkar, Ghorpade, Bhosle, More, and Jadhav. So, what is the answer of Sindakhed? Sindakhed, Jadhav. Jadhav belongs to Sindakhed. So, what you are going to write here? 5 number. Then B, Fulton. Fulton, Nimbalkar. Nimbalkar belongs to Fulton. So, you are going to write here 1 number. Now, C number, Javli. Javli belongs to More. So, More you are going to write here 4 number. And now one question and two answers are remain. So see Mudal Ghorpade. Okay. Only what is remain here now? Bhosle. Okay. So who can tell me answer of Bhosle? Bhosle belongs to Verul. Very good. It is not given in workbook. Just as a information I ask you. Okay. So write down answers. Okay. Now. Question number 4. See. Write the relations between. Here 4 questions are there. Maloji Raje, Vithoji Raje. Shahaji Raje, Lakhuji Rao Jadhav. Shahaji Raje, Sharif Ji. Babaji Raje, Vithoji Raje. Okay. So Maloji Raje and Vithoji Raje. Who are those? Brothers. So what you are going to mention here? Brothers Shahaji Raje and Lakhuji Rao Jadhav. Who was Lakhuji Rao Jadhav? Father of Jijabai. And who was Shahaji Raje? Husband of Jijabai. So, what is the relation in between these two people? Son in law and father in law. Shahaji Raje is son in law of Lakhuji Rao Jadhav, and Lakhuji Rao Jadhav is father in law of Shahaji Raje. So, what is the answer? What you are going to mention here? Son in law and father in law. Here, second answer. Then, Shahaji Raje and Sharif Ji. Shahaji Raje and Sharif Ji, these two are brothers. What you are going to write here? Brothers. Babaji Raje and Vithoji Raje. Father and son. Babaji Raje had two sons, Maloji Raje and Vithoji Raje. So, this one, Vithoji Raje is one of the son. So, father and son. Understood? Now question number 5. Okay. See, as I'm going very speedily because this one is video, it will take more time. okay, but you are at home, you have more time, so you can pause the video and you can write the answers, okay, but see video carefully, don't copy only answers, okay, because while explaining, while giving answers, I'm explaining also, okay, so it will give you one revision. Now question number 5. See, select the correct alternative and write its serial number in the box against each of the following. So see here, one question is given, and for that question 4 options are there, and for that, from those 4 options you have to choose any one. Now which jagir was conferred on Maloji Raje by Nizam Shah? Which jagir was conferred on Maloji Raje by Nizam Shah? What is the answer? Pune and Supe Parganas. Pune and Supe Parganas, because Bijapur it is not there, Kolhapur it is not there, Savantwadi it is not there. So what is the answer? Pune and Supe Parganas. Now second question. Who put up a strong resistance against the Mughals to defend Nizam Shah? Who put up a strong resistance against the Mughals to defend Nizam Shah? See, Shahaji Raje and Shivaji, Maloji Raje and Vithoji, Shahaji Raje and Malik Ambar, Vithoji and Lakhoji Rao. So what is the answer? See, strong resistance to the Mughals to defend Nizam Shah. Who was in Nizam Shahi? Shahaji Raje and Malik Ambar. So what is the answer? Shahaji Raje and Malik Ambar. Understand? Now question number 6. Are you tired? No. Very good. So we will complete question number 6 today. Remaining questions we are going to complete tomorrow. Okay? So see, write answers in one sentence each. Write answers in one sentence each. Who restored the temple of Grishneshwar to its original condition? Who restored the temple of Grishneshwar to its original condition? What is the answer? I have told you, Maloji Raje. Very good. 70% portion of question we have to take in answer, and then answer we have to write. So see here, what is the question is started by who? So we have to write your answer on the place of who. Maloji Raje Bhosle. And remaining question we have to copy as it is. See, Maloji Raje Bhosle restored the temple of Grishneshwar to its original condition. Understood? See, answer in questions are very, very simple, because 70% portion we are getting from question only. Only 30% we have to write our own. Okay? So it's very simple. Now on the same page, second question is there. Which jagir was bestowed upon Maloji Raje by Nizam Shah? Which jagir was bestowed upon Maloji Raje by Nizam Shah? Just we have read. So Nizam Shah bestowed the jagir of Pune and Supe Parganas on Maloji Raje. Understood? Third one. Who fought bravely to save Nizam Shahi? Malik Ambar and Shahaji Raje fought bravely to save Nizam Shahi. Fourth question, with what title, I'll take it up. With what title did the Adil Shah honored Shahaji Raje? Answer is, Adil Shah honored Shahaji Raje with the title of Sir Lashkar. What is the title? Sir Lashkar. Write it properly in proper handwriting without spelling mistake. Now fifth number, why did Shahaji leave Adil Shahi and return to Nizam Shahi? See answer. Shahaji left Adil Shahi and returned to Nizam Shahi in response to the appeal made by Nizam Shah's mother to save Nizam Shahi. See, after the death of Malik Ambar, Fateh Khan was on his place, but Adil Shahi was in danger zone. So Shahaji left Adil Shah and returned to Nizam Shahi in the response to appeal made by Nizam Shah's mother. So Nizam Shah's mother अपील टू शाहजीराजे टू जॉइन अगेन निजामशाही टू सेव निजामशाही. सो शाहजीराजे लीव आदिलशाही एंड ही रिटर्न टू निजामशाही. अंडरस्टैंड? सो लाइक दिस हियर वी आर कंप्लीटेड आंसर इन वन सेंटेंस. ओके, सो थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. टुमारो वी विल मीट अगेन विद द सेम सेशन, सेम टॉपिक एंड रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. ओके, सो थैंक यू वेरी मच.